we must protect free speech. And free speech only matters, it's only relevant when it's someone you don't like saying something you don't like. The thing about censorship is that, sure, for those who would advocate it, just remember, at some point, that will be turned on you.